There are lots of mysterious things in physics, like dark matter, for example, is a mysterious thing. I have a suspicion about dark matter. I don't know if this is true yet. Hopefully we'll know in the next few years. If you go back to the history of physics, in the 1800s, people were really wondering, what is heat? Well, they didn't know, but they knew it flowed from one thing to another. And so they thought, well, what flows from one thing to another? It must be a fluid. So they had the idea of caloric fluid. And turns out heat isn't a fluid. Heat is the microscopic motion of molecules and so on. Well, my guess is that dark matter isn't matter, that in fact it is the pretty direct analog of heat, but in the structure of space-time. So once you have a discrete model of space-time, there is the possibility that you have all sorts of microscopic dynamics of the internal structure of space-time. And my guess may or may not be right, is that dark matter is actually a large-scale manifestation of that, just as heat is a large-scale manifestation of the motion of molecules.